Elizabeth Robinson. I was a physics major in the Bowdoin class of 2003. And after I graduated, I had an archaeology minor, and I went to dig with Professor Jim Higginbotham in Italy. And I sort of fell in love with archaeology and decided that it would be worth pursuing, even though I had had a different career path. So that's what I'm doing now, studying Roman archaeology and digging in Sicily and working on my PhD. Even though it may seem like I'm taking a very different sort of career path, and as though physics might not apply to archaeology, there actually are a number of skills that I learned as a physicist that I've been able to use. For example, things like the scientific method, the idea that you should have a hypothesis before you actually go and try to do your work.